Thank you very much. Because I'm from New Zealand, or you got it. Right, so the first one is one plus I, and we have to do something, but I don't remember what. And we've got a diagram that looks like this. Right, so we were looking for the wopsie. And because it's one and one, you come down by one and across by one, I do believe. So this would be one and this would be minus one right there. And so, because you're looking for the angle here, you have
just a dingo. Got a dingo.
Minus one of one over one. And it gives you this beautiful little dingo pi by four. Minus pi by four, I do apologise for that. So that's the first one, pretty straightforward.
Why is 10 minus 1, 1 on 1 equal to minus 1, 4? How do you know it's not equal to plus pi on 4?
Because the big delta.
And why go 1 on 1 rather than 1 on minus 1? In fact, what
do you think? Yeah, Becky, why don't you?
It's going all over the place.
I'm actually shaking right now.